So guys, we're back. I just want to know, do you guys like chicken fingers? Xbox on Snap. Xbox on Snap. Thank you. Let's snipe, I guess. Let's take a second and look. Battlefield 4. Let's go.
I need repairs for my vehicle.
Like, when you're in Battlefield Bad Company 2, what did you think about... What did you think Battlefield 3 was going to be about? What do you think? Like, if you were a sniper point, you're like, snipers are probably going to get a lot better. Hopefully. C4. It's probably going to be the same, maybe. And, like, all the stuff, and all the cool stuff. And the one thing that I found out, I didn't really notice, but sniper classes are actually... supposed to be an OBJ one. You're supposed to help the team out and all that stuff. I should be working on the same guy, but you know, I stopped. Because, you know, I'm an idiot. I'm getting sniped. My teammates are losing this objective because three people just spawned it there. Like, oh, if I got one, I could have stopped two people from getting spawned at the objective. That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. I don't even remember what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, Battlefield Bad Company 2. And the thing about Battlefield Bad... what? Battlefield 3. Did you think the tanks were gonna be different? What did you guys think? So I remember playing it. I never owned it. My friend owned it. I borrowed it from my cousin. I never owned it though. The first one that I owned would be Battlefield 3. And I played the beta of that, loved it. Other than the glitches, I loved it. Because I'm not that type of person that cares about glitches. Most of the time. What? How did he not get run over? Like, that's stupid. I'm sorry. Makes sense. Just hopefully, because of you guys would understand it. Yes. Awesome.